while Primordius was hopping around, Divinity's raced like a big playground, when suddenly Riplock burst from the shade and hit Primordius with a red grenade. Primordius got pissed and began to attack, but did he expect to be blocked by his super city to open the can up Higgs? Boom! And suddenly Squirt came out of the blue, and he started coming off the back Professor Higgs, and they both got flattened by the Charmobile, but before it could make it back to the Charm Cave, Rotten Zai then popped out of his grave and took out a plasma rifle out from under his hat and blew Riplock away with the rat. Took a bite out of Destiny's Edge, like Squid took a bite out of every fish, and then Higgs came back covered in a tire track, but Carrot Cats jumped out on Lanadasma, and Riplock was injured and trying to get steady when Rotten Zai then came back with a machete, but suddenly something got his leg and he tripped, this Hurricanus took him out with his whip, and I saw Bermuda sneaking up from behind, he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Riplock stole it and he shot and he missed, and Carrot Cats deflected it with his fist, then he jumped in the air and did a somersault while Rotten Zai then tried to pull balls. This is Edge with the gliding there, and they both got hit by a curious little stare. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Goodbye, Spy Guys and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Damu Muerte, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of the Asura Cadius, who fell over on the ground, writhing in pain, as Riplock changed back into Logan Thackeray. But Damu saw through his clever disguise, and he crushed Riplock's head in between his thighs.
And then this three squirts of all flask and character dead, and the screaming ghost of Snap and Snaps up on Snap, and the Necromancer Mendy, and Adamantus Sitkus, and Saving the Ranger, Ulick Whitechar, and Treyarch, Superman, every single Quaggan warrior, Calico Steel Pipe, Theodore, Logan, Cave Queen, Jenna, the Peltry, and Elizabeth Rinsen all came out of nowhere lightning fast, and they kicked Amon Marte in the same areas. It was the bloodiest battle Theory ever saw, with civilians looking on it, and the battle raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood the rest of the better. Fustabu, the Marion of Bloodstained Ash!
This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Did they say Fustabu?
Bad guys and explosions.
Wait,
as far as the eye can see.
What?
Only one will survive.
Yes,
I wonder
step,
who
everyone.
Will be.
You shoot him.
This is the ultimate showdown.
The ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.
The ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Squirt declares a rematch! Squirt must win!